I'm live streaming.
And boom! 3-1. Let's go! Come on! 2-1. Let's go! 5-1. Let's go!
This is a fucking delicious bagel. I wish y'all could have this fucking homemade everything bagel I'm eating right now.
Oh my god, man. Oh, fuck you, man. Fucking 2-1, man. Fuck that.
3 games till game time, boys. Easy left Malkin, 2 minutes to game time.
Yeah. It's 3-3.
What round you in? Hey Malkin, what round you in there, bud?
Yeah, I'm coming. Let's go. You only like bad news. Sleep
in your coffin like a baby. Beautiful trees outside. Foley is watching this one, so don't disappoint him or I'll never hear the end of it. You think it's hot to be sad, but it's not. You're an ex-prom queen slipping stones in your docks in a circle of people with fun that's... You act like a cop. You're the sequel that... Doors always have their locks. Like, why even try when we're already... Hey, Belle, what are they changing the code to? On a laptop, facing the mud, just stop. You give me...
Yeah, you are fucking 20 minutes for checking my game, and now, let's go. Wow. Okay, big boy, let's go.
I gotta wait for the code anyways.
Yeah. Let's go, Clark.
I'm waiting for the code. It gives you a better server connection. Yep.
Who is fully aware? What the fuck? What the fuck, this guy? Check the Discord live. Fully. You want 1v1?
How about 2 seconds from just messaging Axe and telling him, tell me the fucking code. No, but he'll still know the code, I bet. Yeah, because he'll be in their Discord, you could ask. Yep. Got you. Get it, got you. Boom. Okay, boys, we're searching.
I'm not.
I held Oshawa to 2 goals last night. If I can't hit these scrubs, I'm trembling for my life.
Oh, La Machine, it's my friend. But two small boy, easy. Let's go.
I got good connection. Prospector, you're God, you don't need good connection.
Well, hi again, everybody, alongside Ray Ferraro. My name is James Sabalski.
Mine's 25. How the hell did that happen?
Let's go, boys!
Don't mess with my head like that, Prospect. I need you.
Setters glide into position. Holy shit. For the opening draw.
Let's go, Prospect.
The Bulldogs start with possession as we are now underway. Sandwiched along the boards.
That is a perfectly delivered hit. Rammed him straight into the boards.
Here's a pass down low. Cup knocked loose after that hit. And that's picked off in front. And he coughs it up with the pass. Oh, so close.
Oh, no sniper. Yeah. Fuck. Ah, good job. Let's go.
Good draw.
Penalty coming up here as the play is stopped.
If you can, tie him up.
Bill's getting two for tripping.
Trying to get into position to get to the puck. He takes out the player's feet, and off to the box he'll go.
Quick pass to Ramjag Singh. Let's it fly.
Oh. What?
They're calling it off here.
I think it's the right call, too, James. That was pretty quick. I like when the official is sure about his call.
My points, man. Fuck. Me, I have a fucking reflex. Ah.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Quick feed to Sharp.
Let's go, boys.
One on.
Okay, let's go.
Through center along the wing. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Wraps it.
What the?
Hamilton's got it from behind the net. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Hamilton's got a hold of it against the wall. The Bulldogs will play it in their own end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Guelph's back to even strength.
Well, we'll have to regroup after that. The power
nice job there. Good back check.
Opportunity
oh, fuck.
For them.
Hell was that, Morgan? You're supposed to get points for us, not them.
Feeds the puck to Sharp. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. With the stop.
I got it.
And another stop.
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
Thank you.
Good job tangling up his opponent here. Tries to get it to Marner. With the blast, makes the save. Guelph's got a hold of it along the wall. Jacquezzi's got the puck now in his own end. Moves it to Sharp. Sharp's gaining momentum. Hamilton's got possession here in the neutral zone. Guelph's got the puck.
Aw, fucking big boy. Let's go.
Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Hamilton's grabbed a hold of the puck. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Here's a shot.
Oh, man.
Hamilton's gained possession along the boards. Tries to tuck it.
Nice.
Good job.
Hey, Macarena.
Every time on the wrap. This time the shooter gets there and finishes it off. Hamilton's hard work in this opening period pays off. Right when the anthem finished, these guys were on it. They've done a really terrific job and are well rewarded for that first goal. And that's broken.
Good job, D.
McKee's moving the puck through his own zone. Marner's got it along the wing. Stopped by the blocker. The Bulldogs have it against the wall. Here's a short pass.
Can you imagine?
We'll give and go, Blue, okay? Next time.
Done a really nice job positionally tonight. They've stolen
nope.
The puck.
Oh wow, that looked like a hit in the back of the foot.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Ramchak Singh's won the faceoff deep inside the defensive zone.
Malkin, no touch.
He's sharp on that one.
Malkin, no touch. No goal.
Hamilton still got time here in this first period to increase this lead.
Let's go, Blue.
And a solid job tying up his opponent.
No.
Sharp's lugging the puck. Moves the puck up to Yoshi.
What?
There's the whistle. Offside is.
What the? Heck?
Hamilton's capitalizing their offensive abilities here in this first period.
You'll notice that we've got 97, 98, and 99 all on the ice.
And he slides it quickly to Mackey. Feeds it over to Bill. And that pass is intercepted. Moves it quickly over to Mackey. Here's a shot.
Oh! Hey, Macarena.
This has to be frustrating.
This was supposed to be the harder game.
He makes the save. Well, at least most of it. The rest of it's in the net. Hamilton's up here in the first, and they could easily be up by more based on what they've done offensively. Yoshi's picking up steam. Sent into the offensive zone. From behind his own cage, he grabs the puck. With some momentum driving towards the net. Carries it in. Guelph's got the
what? Okay.
Oh, and a good heads-up defensive play. And now he tries to get it across to Marner.
Momentum.
Takes the feed.
That was really close to being a high stick.
Quick pass to Sharp. And that's picked off.
Good job, D.
Great defensive stick work on the play.
Good job.
I held my post fully. I held my post.
Shooter, the goaltender snuffed it out. Here he is in front.
Bitch, eat it.
Goaltender. Oh, he snaps the glove save off there. Excellent chance in the slot. In the final moments of this period, Hamilton's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to 2. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Carries it across the line. Here's a chance. Along the half wall with the puck.
Blue, what?
On his own end.
Why?
Oh, I man, put my tool. I'm sorry, boys. Man.
I'm back on the net, man.
I love breakaways. You can pull away from the guy. Now you feel clear. You're in the open. He makes a nice play to beat the goaltender.
Crosby just scored on Malkin.
And that's intercepted. And the first period comes to an end. This first intermission coming up, and it's a chance for both sides to break.
Nah, I should have made that save. Hey, Macalina. Fucking love that name.
Yeah.
Hey, I ain't not fucking player.
Still lots of hockey still to come, so get ready here on EA Sports.
Hey, Foley, you've got a typo. Just saying.
Blue go on the face up, okay, and pass to me.
And we are just moments away from the start of period number two. Well, after an intriguing opening period,
no,
Taryov is
it.
Two puck is dropped and we are underway. Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts of this one so far?
Well, it's probably in a spot that they deserve to be in. They haven't had the puck very much. Of course, they're going to be chasing the game.
Stopped by the goaltender. Tosses it on to Bill. Flips it up the net. Off the mask of the goaltender. Boy, right between the eyes. There's the collision. Slides the puck over. Looks to make a play over to Mackey. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner.
Ramjag Singh's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
That was one of the most beautiful passes I've ever seen.
The Bulldogs gain control of the puck against the wall. Comes up with a stop.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Here he comes. In on a breakaway.
Oh!
How did he keep that one out? What a save.
Clark's reflexes held him up.
I'm not getting paid $500K to do nothing.
Oh, I think he wants
this
that one
net, dickhead.
Didn't miss it by much. He gets lots on it. Beats the goaltender, but
nice.
Pushes it across to Mackey. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1.
Oh, that was dirty.
He sells the low shot, makes a move, and then goes right into the top of the net. The goalie is totally pulled out of position.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Nice pass.
2-on-1, 2-on-1. I got the shot.
Quick shot. Gives them nothing.
Good job, goalie.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
If it gets through, it's the defenseman's fault. That's what Foley says. Possession.
Sends the pass over. The Storm have gained control of the puck in their own zone. Drives it to the front of the net. Hamilton's got the puck along the boards. And now he angles it across to Marner. He grabs the puck here at the point. And that's picked off in front. Frischel's moving it ahead. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. And look at this. It's a parent all alone. Oh, talk about a missed opportunity.
He beat the puck square. He doesn't get a
good
shot.
Good job, D.
Teal.
And he stands tall in goal. Puck lands right back onto the blade.
Oh shit.
Oh, again, man.
All alone! Scores! Political!
That was basically a 2-on-0.
Well, it's got new life here in this second period, Ray.
It's amazing what a goal does. The energy on the bench changes. Guys can't wait to get on for their next shift.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Quick feed to Ramjag Singh. Let's it go.
Good job.
Guelph's got a hold of it against the wall. Here they come on the attack. And he
good
loses
hit.
Both the puck and his balance after that hit. They've got the defense outnumbered. Chance in front.
No.
Fantastic save. Up the neutral zone now. The Bulldogs get a hold of the puck and throw it in. Moves it around along the half wall. Denied by the goaltender.
Pretty efficient save there. The goalie helps the D-man out by putting the rebound in the corner.
Carlton's got it into offensive territory. Comes up with the steal.
I didn't like that play at all, James. That's got to go back behind the net where it's safer.
Moves the puck along the half wall. Moves the puck from off the bank pass. Slides the puck down low. Tees it up from the blue line. Can't get it to go. It's a 2-on-1. And he's signaling penalty.
Smart,
shot here on
smart.
The play.
I like that one.
Guys, let's go. Mark back, okay, D? Because it's a third time.
I
okay,
the
defense.
Dive and poke. In fact, I'm pretty sure I did the dive and poke animation and it just didn't.
More back, yeah?
And they do that by tying it up here.
We'll be alright, boys. We'll be alright.
60 seconds here in the second. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Blocked in traffic. Hamilton's got the puck now. Dishes it to Bill. On the attack along the boards. Comes up with a big pad save to deny.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save.
Momentum
on
is a figment.
A
figment of the imagination. Yeah, that's right.
The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway.
Jesus
here.
H. Christ. You want to run in the net a bit harder next time?
There's the horn to end the period. 3-3, all tied up. Should be a fun third period.
Oh, whatever. I was gonna dive and poke here, and my guy went backwards instead. Oh, he roofed it though. That was a beauty. Couple lucky breakaways. Yeah, if you're ever in that situation, just fire on the net or in the direction of the net.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this.
Let's go, boys.
Third period is now underway in this very tightly contested affair so far. Picks up the puck in his own end. Moves it to Bill. The Bulldogs have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Into the offensive end now.
Fucking kidding me?
Aww, he's still slow, man.
Stays with it. Takes the pass.
Oh, my God.
In here. The guys jumped up on the bench as soon as that third goal went into the net.
The Storm have gone ahead by one. What's the message on the bench here, Ray?
Stay at it. Don't score another one. Don't defend in your own zone. That is a dangerous way to play.
Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Guelph's ready to go on the attack. Here's a short pass to Yoshi. And he gains the zone here. Fires it into the offensive zone.
There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Guelph's got a one-goal lead. Off the draw, and he ties up his opponent. Over the line they come. Moves it quickly over to Mackey. McKee's taking it from his own end. And he regains control of the puck. Big time defensive play. Yoshi's got the puck in his own zone. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Into the corner now. Scores!
Oh my god.
The defender put it into his own net.
Well, you know he's just trying to clear the puck away.
Sorry about that one, boys. I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Goaltender, whether you're up or down, it doesn't matter. This one stinks.
Grabs the puck at center. Quick pass to Bill. Rocked on the play. Backhander scores. Oh, that was a beauty.
Oh my.
I'm sorry, boys. I don't know what I'm supposed to do right now. Shot the whole damn way.
The Storm have put on an impressive offensive display so far tonight here in the third.
They've done anything that they've wanted to do. They've been the better team. They've scored a ton of goals, and they can just ease on home.
With the steal. Up along the wing. Regains possession at center. Takes a hit, he goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. Here they are on the attack. Here's the pass, and that's broken up. Guelph's got the puck in their own end. Hamilton's gained possession along the board.
God!
Moves it ahead from off the wall. Quick pass to Mackey. Puck sent over to Ramjag Singh. Here's an odd man rush.
Oh, fuck that. That's a goal, he's the tabarnak.
And he handles a cross ice pass. We got a delayed call coming up here as the referee raises his hand and the officials stop the play. Let's see what the call
is. I don't even know what he said. I feel it.
The official's going to give him 2 minutes to think about that one.
Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James, I guess, but you already know at this point you're going to sit down.
Puck has dropped and we are back underway.
No, they're gonna have to go on the attack.
Puck out of his own end.
Don't have time to just wait.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
Jostling for the puck, and he loses control.
What the hell? Okay. I have no idea how the hell that was not a penalty.
Takes the feed.
My goalie skated on his own and got that one after I told him not to. That was weird. I hit L1 and he went straight to the puck.
Sends it over to Mackey. And a great heads-up defensive play here. Brings the puck into the offensive end now and uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away and manages to clear the zone.
Oh.
There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Good job tangling up his opponent here.
It doesn't really matter that the power play didn't score. They've got such a nice lead. But I'll tell you, as a guy that made a living on the power play, I want to...
Big stop by the goaltender. Huge desperation play.
Not much form or technique there. That is desperation.
No, that was definitely a technique for stopping a wraparound. That's a fucked up, Ray.
The Bulldogs have it against the wall. Carries it in. They've got numbers. Sends it over. Huge steal in his own end.
They're trying to...
Hey!
Now it's a two-ball.
Okay, we got time, boys. We got time.
Well, now they've got something to build on here. They feel now, I'm sure, like they're in the game. Because when you're down...
Oh, my God. 50 ping, man.
Seems forever away.
Hamilton still got to find two more goals, but they at least have one back.
That gives them a little bit of hope, and the bench seems to have come alive a little bit.
Wells got possession at center. Slides the puck across to Bill. Bill's got it across the line. Denied by the goaltender. Moves right to the middle. And down he goes as the puck goes free. Ref special!
Oh, James, that's close. I thought this was it. I thought the forward was going to be able to get to the post first, but he's not. That's a really strong...
Oh, what a tip.
And here come the doors opening up. They'll come out to clean up the hats that are going to be tossed onto the ice. Three times he's been able to score tonight.
Guelph's all too aware there's no mercy rule in hockey. They continue...
He just said
Guelph.
No, they're laying a beating on these guys now. It may be time to lay back just a bit.
Guelph's got the puck along the wall. Feeds it down low. Right in front of the net! Scores! It's in the back of the net!
Hard to get a buck quicker than that.
Where'd my defense go?
In 40 seconds.
This is where you want run time here in hockey, right?
This game can't end quick enough. They're getting pounded.
The Storm have been showing no mercy tonight.
So many nights it's tooth and nail to get a victory.
Hey, Lep, you want to take the pictures after this one? For them.
Less than 60 seconds to play in this blowout. There's the whistle.
No, I don't feel like looking at these stats. I said I don't feel like looking at these stats.
Guelph's put in one of their most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time, up big time late in this third. And a solid job tying up his opponent. The Bulldogs have it in the offensive end. Stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
Sharp's got the puck. Hamilton's got it in their own zone. In close! Scores!
Wow.
The magic number!
And that goalie is getting just torched down there. Three in a row here.
Guelph's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. And that puck leaves the zone. Quick feed to Ramjag Singh.
The tabarnak, Carlis!
Breakaway! What a stop!
Now the goalie does a great job here. Reads the shooter the whole way in, not fooled at all.
Aww.
Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. What a stop!
Fuck it.